SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to rotate a picture on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you have a picture in your Photos app that's facing the wrong direction, then you can use the default editing tools in that app to rotate the picture to the correct orientation. You can do this by opening the Photos app. You can then find the picture that you want to rotate, and then you can tap the Edit button at the top right corner of the screen. Now you're going to need to choose the Crop option that appears at the bottom of this screen, and that's going to allow you to crop the picture if you want. Otherwise, you should see a little square here with an arrow at the top right corner, and if you tap on that button, that's going to rotate the picture. So once you get the picture into the desired orientation, which there's, it rotates 90 degrees each time. So once you have the picture the way that you want it to be, simply tap the Done button at the top right corner of the screen, and that's going to save the picture in the new rotation. If you want to go back to the original orientation, then you can just tap the Edit button at the top right here, choose the Revert option, and then select Revert to Original, which is going to remove the edits and put the picture back to its original orientation.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.